My name is Helen, and we're going to go through what I would call a mindful yoga type of flow with the objective to let go. And we're going to start in a standing position. So find a comfortable spot to stand. If you're barefoot, that's great. If you're sock foot, that's great. If you want to keep your shoes on, that's great. But just ensure that you have something to lay your body on that's nice and soft, because from our standing position, we're going to come down to the floor. In standing position, bring your hands into heart center, maybe your thumbs come to the middle of your chest. Allow your shoulders to open up. And then feel your feet on the floor, maybe press your big toes into the floor, roll around on the outside of your feet, come down on your heels, and feel that stability. Sometimes we forget when we're anxious or when we're feeling a little bit uncomfortable or not confident. We have confidence in the fact that we have a sturdy floor underneath us, and we have strong feet, strong legs, and a strong body to hold us there. In this position, find something to look at on the floor. And then take a deep breath and reach your arms up over your head, bring your palms together. Breathe out, take your arms all the way around and bring them back in to heart center. Let's do that a couple of times. Breathe in. As you bring your arms down, breathe out. Think about keeping your knees soft. Breathe in. And breathe out. Bring your hands in. Nice. This time, breathe in. Lift your arms up to center. And start to lean over to your right side. Keeping that left arm across your ear, take the right arm down to the side. And feel that nice stretch on your side body. Breathing in and breathing out here. One more breath. Come back to center, bring your palms together, and come over to your left side. That right arm is right over your ear. Keeping that left arm down the side, and really feel that nice opening of the side body. Sometimes we hold a lot of tension on your side body, so it's nice to release it. Stay for one more nice breath. Release your arms up to the sky. Bring your hands in to heart center. One more time. Take your arms nice and wide this time. Make a big circle. Bring your hands in to your heart. Take your arms around in a big circle again. Bring your hands into your heart. And come down, bending your knees. Coming into a little bit of a chair pose. Reach up to the sky, take your arms all the way around, and come down. One more time, breathe in as you reach out, and come down. Build some heat here, sit down. One more, nice breath here. Now reach up to the sky. Take your arms nice and wide and fold forward. As you fold forward, drop your hands to the floor. Keep your knees nice and soft. Then bring your hands to your shins, press into your shins. Bring the crown of your head toward me. Fold. Breathe in as you reach all the way up to the sky. Bring your hands in. One more time, reach all the way up. Take your arms wide and come down. This time, when you come down, let your head hang and maybe take your feet a little bit wider. Bend your knees a whole lot. Feel the lengthening behind your neck. Take your hands around your head and just let things hang. Let things go. Take some weight off of your shoulders. Let things hang there. Then release your hands to the floor. Keep your knees where they are. Bend them a whole lot. And then lengthen. One more time. Breath. Bend your knees a whole lot. And then lengthen. Keeping your feet wide, Come all the way up to standing, breathe in, bring your arms up over your head, and bring your hands into your heart. Step your feet together, and find your space here. Drop your head. Breathe in, reach up. Folding forward, this time we're going to come down to the floor, and I'm going to turn sideways so you can see me. Bend your knees a whole lot. Take your right leg back behind you and bend that right knee. Keep the left knee on the floor. Bring your hands up to your thigh and really lift your body tall. Then reach your arms up to the sky. Reaching up as high as you can and bend forward. Stay like this, but swing your arms back. And then swing your arms forward. Swing your arms back. And then swing your arms forward. Bring your hands to the floor. Take the left knee back. Bring your right knee forward. Bring your hands up to your thigh. Feel that nice stretch in the front of your body, front of your thigh. And then reach up to the sky. Maybe you reach up a little higher this time, the fingertips all the way up there. Now bend from your waist, come forward. Reach those arms back behind you and bring them forward. Follow your breath here. Breathe and come forward. Bring your hands to the floor. Bring both knees back behind you. Now we're into a tabletop position. Spread your fingers in front of you. Your knees are hip distance apart and look forward to the top of your mat. You're starting to feel your core engage. You're starting to feel that breath, breathing in and breathing out. Yoga is about connecting the breath with movement. So let's take a deep breath and look forward, drop your hips, lift your head. And as you breathe out, really curl that back. Breathe in, come forward. Breathe out, curl your back. One more time. Breathe in, come forward. Curl your back. And then keep moving back so you come to a child's pose. Now in child's pose, if it's comfortable for you, bring your forehead to the floor. If your forehead doesn't come to the floor, stack your hands and bring your forehead down. We want to come right into the center of our forehead to our center of intuition. If it's uncomfortable for your knees to squeeze down, just lift your hips up a little bit. Breathe in and breathe out here. Let your spine lengthen. Stay for one more nice breath here. Then bring your hips up and take your hands a little wider and open your chest. If you want to bring your forehead down, you can. Feel that nice opening in the front of your body. Feel your shoulders start to come down your back. Breathe in and out. One more breath, let that exhale go. Then walk your hands back underneath your shoulders. Take your right hand and lift it up to the side, and then take it across your knees, just like you're threading the needle. You can bring your head down. And feel that movement of your shoulder, the side of your head, even the support of your hand. Breathe in. Stay for breath out. And then bring yourself back up to tabletop. Coming over to the other side, take your left hand up to the sky. Then take it across your body and bring it down. If your head comes to the floor, fine. If you have a block, you can put it under your head. And then with the right hand, you can take it wherever you want. We'll start to feel that movement in your shoulders. One more breath here. Bring your hands back to center. Come back to your tabletop position. Now in this tabletop position, walk your hands back. Take your knees to the side and come up into a seated position. In this seated position, stretch your legs out in front of you. Pull your toes in. Feel your hips on the floor. Bring your hands alongside your hips. Crown of your head to the ceiling. And feel that nice length in your body. Stay for a nice breath here. Now reach your arms up over your head, breathe in, bring your hands in to your heart. One more time, breathe in, and breathe out. Bring your hands back alongside, bend your knees, take your feet about mat distance, and then just windshield your legs side to side. Stay for a breath here, come back to center. Take your legs to the other side. Nice work. Come back up. Over to one side. Come back up. Over to the other side. And come back up. From here, bring your feet together. Reach your arms up over your head. And then reach your arms forward. As you reach your arms forward, reach your arms up over. And when you're ready, you can come down to the floor on your back. Take your hands up over your head, feel that nice stretch. Bring your right knee into your chest and squeeze it right in. Then stretch that right leg up to the sky, press in that foot, just like you're walking on the ceiling, and keep your hands behind your thigh. Allow your hips to take support from the floor. And then gently release that knee to the floor. Take your left knee into your chest, press in. Perhaps you angle that left knee toward your left shoulder. Then stretch that leg up to the sky, just like you're walking on the ceiling. Bring your hands behind your thigh to give that leg support. Stay here. Then release that leg to the floor. Stay in this position, bring your knees together, feet about mat width. Allow your spine to lengthen into the floor. Allow your shoulders to open and give you support. And then bring the soles of your feet back so your knees are about hip distance apart. Bring your hands alongside your body. Press into your feet. And gently lift your hips up to the sky. Keep your nose forward, lift up. It doesn't matter how high, but allow your shoulders to give you support. Stay, and then very slowly lower down. Bring your knees into your chest. Give them a nice squeeze. This time, but squeeze everything nice and tight this time. If you want to lift your head and shoulders up, please do so. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And release those knees to the floor. Bring your hands alongside your body. Bring your knees back in. Stretch your right leg up to the sky. Stretch your left leg up to the sky. Now, maybe you want to bring your hands underneath your hips. Maybe you want to bring your hands behind your thighs to give your legs support. But find a spot here where your legs feel weightless. What this does is it takes the blood from your legs rushes it through your stomach and it relaxes your heart rate. And this is a great thing to do against the wall, sometimes at the end of the day, if you're stressed, if you need a release. This is the ultimate relaxation pose. Find a spot where your legs almost feel released. You can close your eyes if you want. Allow your breath to soften. And then when you're ready, bring your knees back to your chest. Drop your feet to the floor. As we come to Shavasana, final resting pose. Now this is a conscious relaxation. Stretch your legs out about mat width. Feel your shoulders open up on the mat. Open your palms. Allow the back of your head to lengthen into the floor. And then feel the upper body take support from the floor. Feel your hips begin to take support from the floor. Feel your legs take support from the floor. If you want to close your eyes, you can. But allow your breath to soften. Feel that breath coming all the way up the front of your body and then let that breath go. Each time you breathe in, say the word let. Each time you breathe out, say the word go. As you lay here in this conscious relaxation, take a little trip around your body and feel if there's any tension in your ears. If there is, send some breath to that area. Know that for the next few moments, there's nowhere you have to be. There's nothing that you have to do. Just allow yourself to rest into the floor. Stay in the Shavasana position for a little while longer. And then when you're ready, begin to bring some gentle movement into your body. If you want to stay in this position, you can. But otherwise, stretch your fingers, stretch your toes. Maybe you stretch your arms over your head. Maybe you stretch your legs nice and long and get a nice total body stretch. And then bring your knees back into your chest and give yourself a nice hug. When you're in this hug, maybe you roll around on your lower back. From here, come over onto your side. It can be right or left, and stay there. Being conscious of the movements that you went through. Being conscious of your breath. And then when you're ready, bring yourself up to a seated position. It can be cross-legged, it can be legs forward, it doesn't matter. As long as we have the crown of our head up to the sky, and we're sitting nice and tall. Your hands can be resting on your knees. And when you get into this position, find something to focus on the floor. You can keep your eyes open, or you can keep your eyes closed. Coming back to our breath, thinking about breathing through your nose all the way up the front of your body, and then letting that breath go. Let's do that a couple more times. If you have your eyes closed, open your eyes. Reach your arms up to the sky like we did at the beginning and bring your hands in, heart center. One more time, breathing. Bring your hands in, heart center. Acknowledge your journey through some of the asanas or poses that we did today. And remember that this was a practice. Hopefully you were kind to yourself. You felt some stability. You felt some breath. And remember, any of those poses that we did are there for you. Namaste to all of you, recognizing the light in all.